हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू चिल्ड्रन? विल कंटिन्यू आवर सेकंड चैप्टर हिस्ट्री, द न्यू किंग्स एंड किंगडम्स, व्हिच इज इन योर साइकिल टेस्ट फर्स्ट. एंड टुडे विल रीड अबाउट द चोला डायनेस्टी केस स्टडी. बट बिफोर वी रीड द चोला डायनेस्टी, विल टेक अ रीकैप ऑफ द चैप्टर व्हिच वी रेड इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स. इफ यू कम टू टाइम लाइन, here we see that the new king and kingdom starts from 7th century to 13th century. So children, this period from 7th century to 13th century, we are talking about new kingdom, kings and kingdoms. This is called medieval period. And from 7th century, your medieval history starts. And before that, before 7th century, up to King Harsha, we read in class 6, which was known as ancient history. In class 6, we read ancient history. And in class 7th, we'll read medieval history, which starts from 7th century. In last lectures, children, we studied about tripartite struggle. It was a struggle between the Rashtrakutas, the Gujapatiharas in the north, the Palas in the east. They were having struggle for the control of Kannauj, which was a fertile area. Then emerged Rajputs. And with the Rajputs, emergence of Chauhan dynasty was there. Inka ek prominent ruler tha, Prithviraj Chauhan. He fought two battles of the Rhine, 1191 and second battle in 1192 with Mahmud Ghori. In second battle, चौहान वॉज कैप्चर्ड. बाद हमने पढ़ा महमूद गजनी के बारे में, हु इन्वेडेड इंडिया, अटैक्ड इंडिया 17 टाइम्स एंड लूटेड इंडियन रिच टेम्पल्स, एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ दीज किंगडम्स, रेवेन्यू सिस्टम. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विथ चोला डायनेस्टी, विच वॉज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डायनेस्टी ऑफ दिस टाइम. Now, Chola dynasty is said to be very ancient dynasty, but we are not going to read that ancient dynasty. Aisa kaha jata hai ki it was there in Sangam age. Sangam age yahan pe mention kiya gaya hai. Sangam age ko hum bolte hain 300 BC se 7th century tak ka jo era hai, usko hum Sangam age bolte hain, jisme Chola dynasty ka varnan hai. It is said that Chola empire could be seen in Ramayana also. But we are not going to talk about Sangam or ancient Cholas. We are going to talk about Imperial Cholas. Imperial Cholas ki hum baat karenge, jo south mein bahut prominent the, south mein jinka adhipatya tha. Important ruler of Chola dynasties were Vijayala, Rajaraja first and Rajendra first. So we'll start with Vijayala. Who was the founder of Chola dynasty, and he made his capital at Thanjavur. His son was Aditya, who expanded his empire and added many more territories of south after defeating Pallavas and Pandyas. In the year 1985, we saw a greatest king of Chola dynasty who ascended the throne, and he was Rajaraja first. He conquered the part of south, you can see here in the map, south, and along with these southern part, he conquered parts of Sri Lanka and Maldives. He conquered the part of Sri Lanka and Maldives. ऐसा वो इसलिए कर पाया क्योंकि उसके पास जो थी naval force, बहुत ही बेहतरीन naval force थी. He was having well equipped battleships, naval battleship, जिसकी वजह से वो श्रीलंका और मालदीव्स को कैप्चर कर सका. Then we talk about Rajaraja first, who was the son of Rajendra first, who was the son of Rajaraja first. And he conquered the northern part along with the southern part. He conquered Orissa, Bengal and Gangetic Plain. After conquering the Gangetic Plain, he got the title of Gangaikonda Chola, which means Victor of Ganga. राजेंद्र फर्स्ट वॉज अ वेरी एबल एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर ऑफ हिस टाइम. ही वॉज वेरी एबल एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर हु गेव न्यू सिस्टम ऑफ इरीगेशन टू हिज फील्ड्स एंड दे ग्रू डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ क्रॉप्स ड्यू टू दिस इम्प्रूव्ड इरीगेशन सिस्टम. देन वी टॉक अबाउट राजेंद्र थर्ड हु वॉज इन 13th century. The Chola dynasty saw decline during the region of Rajendra the Third. During the rule of Rajendra First, the Chola dynasty saw the zenith, and during the rule of Rajendra Third in 13th century, Chola dynasty saw the decline. That's all for today, children. In betweens are uploaded in website. Complete the homework. But before that, you'll give a thorough reading to your chapter. Thank you.